I'm Zyle Mills. I run Heavenly Greens Fruit and Veg, and I'm also the church warden of the St. Stephen's Church in Purfleet. And one of the things we, we're here today at the High House Production Park as part of the T100. It's the culmination of this year's celebration in conjunction with or that's been organized by Connectica, who are based also here in the art studios in the High House Production Park. And I was engaged by Connectica as a local fruit and veg trader to provide some fruit and veg and to create a flag and to be involved in the project, which we jumped at the opportunity to do that. It's been quite fun, and you know, we're here today working with them on the mandalas and creating this where different parts of the community come together and contribute to creating this single piece. So, you know, it's almost like the sum is greater than the whole is greater than the sum of its parts type thing. And you know, we're here now with our local MP, Jackie, and I guess it's been nice meeting you, Jackie. You know, you picked up a bag of fruit, you've helped add to the mandala, and you know, your thoughts on today would be.
I think it's fabulous, actually. It's wonderful, like you say, the whole is greater than some of the parts. Yes. We know that societies, communities come together around food. We know that societies come together around arts, and this is the perfect fusion. And what's also fantastic about it is, well, I've learned today about some fruit and vegetables I'd never seen before.
Yes.
And again, we get the diversity of our community, that we all share our experiences. I'm really, really looking forward to trying this.
Yes.
and thank you for the tips about how to cook them. But
yes.
But again, this is what's been brilliant about T100. Again, I can't commend you all enough for not letting a pandemic get in your way from doing something that brings the community together. And I think this does it beautifully with such imagination, and it's just really, really cool. Well, yes. Done, everybody.
Thank you.